My name's Chintan Patel. I'm here at Cisco Live. I've just had a fabulous opportunity to meet Silvia, but I've also now found my really good friend, Koen.
Hey, Chintan. Koen Jacobs, System Engineering Emir. And you're right, we've just both been interviewed by Silvia.
Absolutely, it's been fantastic. Now, there's lots going on here around the SEmaker movement and what we're doing around programmability. Tell us a little bit more why this is so important for us.
Programmability is a key skill for the SE of the future. And one of the key things for me is that awareness creation.
So Koen, you know, it really comes to life when we showcase this and show the art of the possible. So are there any kind of examples you've seen across your travels that bring it to life?
There's tons of them in all different verticals, right? Whether it's WebEx teams integrating with back-end systems, it's in IoT spaces where we, you know, containerize certain devices into the hardened router instead of having a physical box. So there's loads of other examples. I think you did something in the UK for a big pharma company, right?
Yeah, really good example in terms of, you know, how do we protect lab environments and provide automation in there using things like WebEx Teams, using API integration into Meraki, and automating a process which was previously done on paper. And this is something that, you know, that organization will be able to replicate through thousands of rooms and labs around the world. Yeah. So what's been your highlight at the show and what are you looking forward to doing the most?
What I'm looking forward to most is program a drone through Scratch. Actually, my 10-year-old son is programming on Scratch. That'll really make him a bit jealous.
Well, what you're doing sounds really cool, but I'm going to do something even cooler. I'm going to do the VR demo. It's all built around HyperFlex, and I'm going to try and walk the plank virtually.
So you're going to be a pirate?
I certainly am. DevNet, ahoy. So just to close off, any key call-outs from you in terms of what our SEs and our partners should be doing around this particular space?
Just in general, learn by doing, get into the fun stuff, and then actually, you know, apply it to your customer.